as Robinson carries into the national zone, drops it off for Sam Carrick, hits the brakes and lays it back to a vacated point. And then he gets finished by Borbietsky, and they're going to go. So for Carrick, his second bout of the night. He fought Jeannot early, and he's going to finish the night wrapped up with Borbietsky, who got a couple of lefts, and then a right by Carrick, who was in a bear hug most of the way. And with just a minute 10 to go, both of their evenings will end.
You have to admire the fighting spirit of Sam Carrick. He's a battler. He's been battling his whole career just to stay in the National Hockey League. And there's the hit by Borbietsky and the challenge laid down by him. Carrick is game. And he's just the type of kid that's he's always going to accept. It's just in his nature.
Get out your 50-50 raffle ticket. We have a winner on tonight, $5,920. The winner gets half of that.
So a couple of fighting majors for Sam Carrick tonight in his 99th NHL game.